Okay, back we are. Let's see, first one. I don't have to fill myself with. The green stuff is always good. I like the green stuff. Because it makes me bloated and it makes the other stuff come out quicker. Oh, and now I should process some violet. Let's take aggressive stuff out as well. Let's go give her some amber, see if she has any instructions, but otherwise I'm gonna head out there and see what there's other creatures have to say to me. Hello?
Wait. The more gold there is in you, the faster you'll feed me.
I know. I just don't have any gold to spare right now. Basically, just want to make her talk. Just a little flavor.
Good. One of the rebels has been punished, but the others are excited by rumors that color has reappeared. Visit them, brothers, and remind your murderer that they should not hope for change. We will guard our heaven and reclaim its strength and dignity. As for this young one, I don't believe him. Not just because he's small, but I sense that he can see. He's not a follower, he's a mute. The righteous must be blind. Have no doubts in order to glorify this holy place. I don't believe him and I won't teach him. He is mute, therefore he is alive. There is a living one among us, brothers, and he is bringing death to the sleeper.
One pitchfork was following me. Let's see now, what do we have here? Put some green in. Color. our preferences of the sisters probably are a good guide about which colors are good combined together. I think somebody has been harvesting here. Somebody, not me. Fucker. This map has some spiky log or stone that I could weaponize this way. Or maybe there is, I don't know. And I didn't even get to see what it does. I mean, I fed it some stuff, but I don't know how the effect will work. Let's see, what about these bones? Don't seem to work as weapons either. Damn it. Okay, time to go to that scary place. With many. Now what? Whoa! So, the new map.
your intuition. A very tricky test. And of course you failed. In fact, you couldn't pass. The truth was clear from the beginning. What was Montgolfier thinking? Look at yourself, imposter. Do you think it's this easy to trick us? The strange pulsations in your body, haven't you noticed? You're converting color. You're turning the last drops of Ivan's blood into poison, into an acid that will burn us all. You should be executed for this at once. But I have a better way. Not everything is lost. This is your final trial. Go to the ancient reservation in Uta's chamber, where dwells a huge pangolin, a parasitic dragon-like creature that dissolves color. Go and kill it. I give you 5 cycles, young one, to help us all.
Boy.
It is taboo to call this place death.
You're
Manuel's
almost depleted. You're dying. From there because I know it will give me a defense mechanism. This is not the good time for the graphics to end up. Not the good time at all. Right now. This glyph creates a static golem from dead roots that will attract small creatures from the farthest corners of a reservation. The glyph requires a lot of color, and the golem will not live long.
Because of this.
Just kill a few mites to get me going.
One step closer to your one step.
To my death, I know.
Because of this.
I don't know if these mites will recover the new cycle, but
you're wasting.
It will give me some extra breathing space to focus on the big creature here.
You will die because of this.
You're almost depleted.
Well,
you're dying.
Why are they all coming to me? Go away.
It's okay, brothers. He's not alive, he's quite dead. He's silent because he didn't pass the trials yet. And that's how it should be. You have already heard the first commandment. Thou must keep and must not give. I will tell you the truth about the blessing of consumption. Giving is an unquestionable evil. Therefore, consumption is an unquestionable good. But brothers, do not consume to survive. We consume only to preserve. And we do not give, because one who gives will fall prey to this addiction. Listen to the voice of color, young one, and do not be tempted. Follow the true path, and you'll be glorified alongside the righteous ones. Then the secrets of life will reveal themselves to you.
So that's what he's like. Agreed, quite extraordinary. But I believe him, brothers. He's just like us. Greetings, young one. Welcome to heaven.
Obviously.
You'll soon stand side by side with us as an equal, so don't feel too offended. I know that you, like us, ascended here from the abyss of the nightmare. As our apprentice, I now ask you to prove your righteousness with actions. Act with dignity and honesty, so that none of your detractors can blame you. They'll fall silent, I give you my word. Then there will be a feast, and you will be told our revelations. For now, obey your mentors and learn. Your only task is to finish your apprenticeship. So let us say goodbye for now.
Except where am I? Okay, I'm over there. Oh shit, he's making it to the garden.
Lost soul.
You're almost depleted. You're dying.
It's okay. You
yes,
give
yes,
and we
yes,
listen
yes,
for.
Yes, yes. And the other one.
So that you'll. I know that. That for now.
I need to make it to the garden. Damn it. Faster, faster, faster. Yes, I think I made it before him. Oh, yes. First, I'm gonna check the trees, and then the little buggers. Oh, you bastards. Oh yeah, what the heaven guy said. Oh shit. I think it's basically to reassure that never mind that the tasks, task givers contradict each other. I should go on and do it anyway. Do them. Spill over. And of course the firefly went up the hill. What about you? Oh. Let's... Okay, let's put some gold in. Thank you. no idea what's supposed to be happening when I do this. These thingies are, I can't harvest them. Fair. Huh? It can fly over there, huh? And I can't go over there. It's bullshit. Eek. Bubble here. Finally. Okay, and basically I'm back at the point where I'm worried about my survival. Redundant systems here now. But if I'm not able to start growing on or harvesting stuff real soon, then more complex or not, I will be back at the helpless stage. Right now. cross-legged. What about this here? Empty, empty, fog. Oh, there's some there. Hey, I already met you.
Talk later about what I have seen here.
Mr. Hammerpants. Okay. This is again, I think, the point where I have to experiment a little bit on my own and try to figure out how to move faster and or move more in more optimal ways. So no more tagging along for tonight. Bye bye and see you soon.